like Damascus. I have to ask this. Has anyone ever told you that you're sweet as molasses? A classic. You lack a black dress. You're old school like Jurassic. Now see what you do. You're steaming up my glasses, and you got my heartbeat skipping some spastic gymnastics. Because of you, I reassessed my tactics. So let me say this and try to convey this. I'm being real, I'm not being flirtatious. When it's said and done, you're number one on my playlist. When it's said and done, you're number one on my playlist. When it's said and done, you're number one on my playlist. When it's said and done, you're number one on my playlist. In conversation, I like to weigh in with a sly smile and a casual observation. And if we vibe, that's alright with me. Cause you got the kind of smile that makes me breathe deeply. See, this is how it should be. So can we take a picture and post it, please? I want you in my feed indefinitely. Can we take a picture and post it, please? I need you in my feed indefinitely. Yo, I need you in my feed indefinitely. I need you in my feed indefinitely. I need you in my feed indefinitely.
You're number one on my playlist. Yeah, come on, say what?
Now perhaps it's a cliche for me to say that you're a cool breeze blowing suddenly in a heat wave. You bring relief now with your sweet smile, and it's obvious you rock a unique style. So what'll it take for you to see that you and me were apparently meant to be? And I definitely want to be showing up in your feed nonstop for infinite repeat. Like I said, you're so unique. If you were a beat, you'd be the woman.